Good morning, mother fuckers. It is Christmas morning 2010, and I can't think of anything more poetically, mesmerizingly, fartingly. magnificent than to accept the rather gracious invitation by the wondrous Professor Greg Hill of Thailand, formerly of Southampton, to send you apple crumble cheers on this magnificent Yuletide 2010. Salutations, motherfuckers, from every corner of the planet, here in England and everywhere else, of course, that is. Whatever you want to shag around in the galaxy like talismanic mastodonic ballerinas with an enviable chest of concertina. So, here I am, you know, in my home in Pristine Yoxel, a great village in the East Staffordshire Borough Council catchment. Fuck hell. What can I say? I just love to, you know, sit down, have a cup of tea, enjoy a beautiful cafe creme silver filter cigar, and stuff my face with Master Smart Price, because really, fuck it, cunt. I can't think of anything better than stuff in my face, you know. I just love it, you know, when I push food down my throat and it just nestles into my fucking intestinal fortitude, and then you watch my circumference expand exponentially in the most profound manner, really. That's why I tell you all to fuck off. And play footsie with Bill Clinton's winky for what it's fucking worth. Yeah! Barracuda Octopus Armour, you fucking cunt. I hope your fucking American pie is turning sour, you dickhead. Fuck you, mother fucking cunt.